Oh, my name is Elias Vininder, and welcome to San Francisco DSCCs. This is the chapel. This is where the Americans teach the Indians about God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit. And up here is where the choir sings. And through this door is the balcony. This is the living quarters. And all of these living quarters are very different. And down here is the headquarters and the library. In here, this is where the overseer and many people who rule the place made plans and discuss about new things that they should do. And right here is the library. This is where the Indians and the Americans teach each other new things that they didn't know about. And here's more living quarters. And then right here, we see the storage room. And they kept extras like books, clothing, food, seeds, animal food, weapons, oars, and wood. And right here, this is where the children slept. And there was also a storage room just for children's clothes. And here's the last living quarters. And now on to the graveyard. This is the graveyard. This is where they had the Indians, Americans, and Europeans were buried. There was 5,000 burials just for Americans and Europeans. And that's on top of the Indians. There was 6,000 burials just for the Indians. And now on to our last trip, the Great Garden. And here, they grew crops like wheat, and also food like beetroots, corn, and tomato. And now let's look what I use for everything for the mission. So for the garden, I use a diamond hoe, beetroot seeds, and seeds. And for the chapel, I use oak wood stairs, a lot of white concrete, quartz slabs, oak fence, block of gold, torch, oak wood planks, enchantment table, spruce door, and an oak door. And for all of the living quarters, I use leather boots, leather tunic, leather pants, leather cap, item frame, oak door, a lot of stone bricks, chest, water bucket, diamond shovel, and the dark oak wood stairs. And for the graveyard, I use a lot of cobblestone walls, a sign, stone, iron bars, bone meal, and diamond shovel. This is San Francisco DSCCs, and thank you for watching my mission project.